So, I heard you're a fan of AntVenom. Just gonna push this mic on my own. And let's take a ride inside. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Hey guys, MGB back here again, and today I'm on the AntVenoment. No, I'm trapped. Yay. Lava. Too much lava. Lava paradise. Man. So, if you're a big fan of AntVenom, I recommend this map. AntVenom did review this map. So, yeah, that's really cool. Whoa. I'm safe. Woohoo. That's how crazy Minecraft can get for a Australian. So, yeah. Spooky, it's a creeper! Yeah, I just passed through a creeper, yay! Okay, here we go. Whoa, I am actually in bedrock. I mean, just look at that. Bedrock, that is crazy. I mean, who wants a statue made in bedrock? Oh god, whoa. All of it's amazing. Whoa. Wow. You can actually see the statue really well for a close second, but yeah, it's just a good statue. I mean it. So what this is, it's a AntVenom monument. If you're an AntVenom fanboy, then this is great. Take a look. The diamonds for your room. I call it that because that's just a reference for Vivot Box. Because if he's watching this, then he'll be shocked that I said his quote diamonds to you. Whoa. Take a look at all that river. And look at that chicky! Chicky, chicky, cheeky! Yay, that's cute! Okay. Whoa, minecarts. This is a bit cool. Whoa, woohoo! This is one of the best maps you can play because it shows how cool AntVenom is. Whoa! Oh god. Now take a look. The glowstone wall of winning, as I call it. We're winning. Oh my god, butter boots! And button leggings! I'm serious. There's another sky just mic. Unfortunately, or so. Whatever. Bye, huh? Yeah, bye. That was a little behind the scenes room. That's pretty cool. Head to the palace. And, whoa. Oh my god, that's... Oh god, take a look at that statue. Oh god. How much TNT is that? Okay, press the button a couple more times. Let's see AntVenom closely. So we're gonna open up his head. Whoa. That's what you get, creators of the statue. You thought there would be some cool surprises, but there's not. No. So you've got that thing. All the usual surprises that you would may find in Minecraft. The main statues where you can see all the cool surprises. But, boom, I killed AntVenom. No! Oh, look, that's a lot of lava, eh? Well, you better be, because I'm gonna drop some more down. Here goes. Bombs away! Look, it's getting dark, but... Look at that lava falling down slowly. Isn't that cool? On top of there, it's lava, meaning this entire place is awesome. The AntVenom Monument is available for download on Minecraft forums or on a different website. And I got butter. Oh, I've got diamond armor. Yay, diamond! And I got butter armor. Butter. At least it's not bacon minecarts. Bacon, needs my bacon, need my bacon minecart. Bacon, need bacon armor. Bacon. Just another joke. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on Twitter if you can. I post tweets sometimes. And I'll see you guys later. Steve is dancing.